Hey guys, I found this really good website. It's called Subscriber Train. The link will be in the description. And, steps to do it. And, if it asks you to use Tube Assist, don't use it. It's not that good at all. All it is, you have to upgrade, and it's $19 a month. Don't use it.